In the history originated by the German trial, they were glorified mediocrities, but not great, you see, innovators. It was duly followed. And the place for the Tamils, the image of the Tamils in that history, is that they are the descendants of invaders, freebooters, marauders. Emerson Tennant, the colonial secretary who has had a distinguished and accomplished career as an undergraduate at one of the eminent universities in England, developed this mindset and passed it on to the historians. So this gap was closing and it is narrowed, and now there is no place for Tamils in the thinking of the bureaucracy. There is a ministry for national affairs, for national reconciliation. They somehow or other made the mistake of inviting me for a preparatory meeting to decide on a program of action. And there were professors of history and sociology from other universities. I must say, tell you that the professor of sociology from Peradeniya and Hussain Mia, who was my student, they were always supportive. There was another professor who was a very strong supporter of one of the political parties. I don't want to mention their name. Although a student of modern history, wrote a part, the final part of the introduction without my knowledge, and in that inserted paragraphs to the effect that it is the Europeans who came and divided the island prior to the arrival of the Portuguese and the Dutch. The island had a single political entity, a kingdom. And the British made it worse. You see, some of the politicians in their days of, you see, youth had been very generous. SWRD Bandaranaike was undoubtedly one of the most accomplished, educationally accomplished leaders of this country. When he had come to this peninsula, he addressed the Young Men's Christian Association. His address is still in the archives. He understood the character of Sri Lankan civilization and its polity under the monarchical system of 2,200 years. He said, an excessively centralized government is alien to the traditions of this country. Now, professor of history is saying that this kind of unitary, excessive, centralized nationalist state was there 1,000 years ago. So it is this nonsense that is imbibed the bureaucracy, and they want to force it on us. So once this book was released, I wrote to the minister saying that I am deeply grieved that about this, and in the second edition, unless these paragraphs are moved, I would not like my name to be associated. He telephoned me saying that I am in agreement with you, but I have some problems, that the minister is unable to do anything with his bureaucracy.